Illuminati.
Illuminati confirmed.
I have 5 melees.
I'll show you my melee.
I got this one because I traded, or no, I bought it in the, yeah, from the thanks. Item shop.
Okay, look at all my melees.
How many is that?
I don't know. You can go look at them.
I can craft. It's oh, wait. One, what? Okay, wait, hold on. What is that? Six, seven, eight, I don't know, but I have a lot of it. Oh, what is that? Batteries?
I have 12. I have batteries. If
you need those are batteries. Oh, okay.
Do you need any?
No, I know. No, I have some.
I have 139, so if you ever need any.
What the hell? What the? I have 5 rough metal powder.
Do you want any? I have some and I don't need it.
I guess so, but that's why I can't craft anything.
How much do you need? Here, I'll give you this.
14.
Here, come to me. This should last you a while.
10 or 9.
This should last you a good time. There you go.
That's a lot.
Yeah, see, because I don't need it and I have so much. In my storage, just wasting my storage.
So. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, now I can. What? What did I need? What the heck? Oh, I need copper, but I don't have copper, so. I only need 5. It's a laser scythe.
Okay, come here. Now I'm starting to see that, like, now I'm starting to hear that you're a girl, like, I can hear, like, the girl voice in me, you know?
I hate my voice.
I always thought you were a boy.
I know.
See, like, I have this squeaky voice.
Not really.
Well, if you met me in real life, you would understand I have this squeaky voice. People say I'm from Texas, even though I'm not. Like, this dude added me because he thought I was from Texas. He was like, are you from Texas? I was like, no. I don't know why people say that.
Yeah.
I mean, one of my teachers was like, are you from Texas? Because you're really tall and a lot of things in Texas is tall. And I'm like, no, I'm from Carolina. I'm from where we're at, you know? Like,
yeah.
Have you ever been said to someone said to you, are you from somewhere else?
What?
Has anyone ever asked you if you're from somewhere else, somewhere you're really from?
No.
Really?
I don't think so.
I get that all the time.
I think I got the schematic from Llama. I probably did. When I first got this game, I bought 5 llamas.
What up?
And I used all my V-Bucks. So, that was fun.
Do you have any simple coin?
What?
Do you have any simple coin?
Probably.
No.
I need
30.
Wait, no.
I was gonna give you something.
I have stringy twine and sturdy twine.
That's what I meant, stringy twine.
Stringy twine, or?
Just need 30, and then I can give you something.
Stringy?
Yeah. Just 30 of it, and I can craft you something. And... Alright, it's crafting. I'll give it to you. It's not high. It's not my power level, but like, I mean. There you go.
What's that?
It's a Whisper 45. They're very rare.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah, you can have it. Here, look, I have another one, and I have the schematic for it, but this one's 82. It's super low durability, though. I hate it. So, like, I can't shoot it much.
Wait, how do I level up stuff?
So you have you have to have the schematic, and you go on the gun, and you click on upgrade and expect. I got
it. Wait, what did I just craft? Wait, can I upgrade a melee?
Yeah.
Expect? No. What?
Oh, someone's showing. I'm gonna say it's your home base. Just cause. So people know not to pick you.
Hello?
Hey. You got me.
Oh, wait. Hello?
You got Mike?
Yeah.
Alright, call me.
I don't. Okay, wait, show me. I don't have much with this. I'm gonna just scan me for all my weapons.
For all of them?
Yeah, you see what I have?
Here, can I come in and look at the power levels?
48, 7, and 17.
Okay. Do you have any guns?
No, scan me for everything I had.
Yeah, I'll give you something.
Do you remember what the username was?
Yeah, his name is... I recorded him. His username is,
See, like, I'm doing a live stream right now.
Type it in the chat.
Yeah, because I'm doing a live stream right now.
No, it's
and
in chat.
I can go in scamming for you, for all your guns back, if you want me to. Type it in the chat.
Wait, I'm friend you.
Wait, what? You're friending us?
I mean me.
No can do.
Okay, He said I'll only give it back for a knock.
I have a knock.
You don't have to give it to me, it's okay.
I'm not.
I'll just give all my weapons back.
Alright. Wait. Go into party chat for a sec.
I got this game yesterday.
He scammed you yesterday?
No, I got this game yesterday and he scammed me.
How did you have so much guns?
My friend gave them to me.
Okay,
wait, go into party chat.
Okay. Yeah.
I think I know what he's trying to do. Because he's messaging that person, he might be saying that he's only going to give it back for a knock because it's his friend and he wants to, like, scam you for a knock.
True.
Because I've seen a video like this before.
Yeah, so have I.
So.
So, do you say I kick him? Do you say you just kick him?
Maybe we'll talk to him first.
Yeah.
So.
Alright. Hey, so, I have a question.
Yeah?
Are you sure this guy scammed you?
Yeah, you want me to, I'll send you a screenshot. He even texted me.
Alright. Screenshot it.
Wait, no, wait. Send a screenshot of your,
Your inventory, the text messages, and your storage. I don't have a storage. I'm only power level 4. Power level
13. No, I don't know. Is the storage like that triangle thing? That thing?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I can't get anything from there.
Okay, I will accept. Accepted, okay. Let me do so.
I don't want to take a screenshot of one.
Well, just like send them.
I sent you one.
Send them again. I never got them.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
I did the wrong thing on accident. You still have not gotten them.
No. Wolf game. Wolf, go back to party chat. Far, I feel like it is his friends. Profile and look at his friends, and I'll tell you here. If you don't mind staying in party chat, I'll tell you if that's one of his friends.
Okay, but go into game chat and just say like.
Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, my dad's calling me.
Wait, go to messages. Go to messages.
Hey, can you hear me? Nope.
Okay, what?
He's not lying.
He's lying?
He's not.
He's not? So he was scammed?
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna go help him get his guns back. Alright. So, I was making sure you weren't lying. And you weren't lying, so I'm gonna help you get your weapons back, okay?
Can I help you with that?
Me too.
Yep.
Kinda.
Can I help you?
We're gonna help you get your weapons back.
How? Did you see the screenshot?
What?
You got a messages.
Oh yeah, I saw the screenshots.
Wait, how are you wearing that skin?
Oh, the cloak stuff?
Because I got it, because I bought the game.
Wait, come here. Come here. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna see if he'll do it.
Well, I have like 3 feed versions, but
hold on.
I'm gonna pick any weapon now.
Do I know some
you? Can you invite him? Can you invite him?
No, I'll try.
I meant it, I can dub.
Just try to invite him. Cause I can invite him. Nah, cause it's private and only 2 people can be in it. Because like,
oh, then I can't invite him. Because he has to be my friend and he's not my friend.
Yeah, true, true, true. We're just like hanging out and talking and writing. So since we can't get him to join,
brilliant.
Tell you, other than come here. This is all I can do. Like, not kidding.
Just give me anything you don't want. Just like any booze or stuff. I'll pick anything though.
Okay, hold me 1 second.
I didn't even know I had this.
Okay, I'm crafting you something.
What?
I'm crafting you something.
Yeah.
And you can play.
I can craft something. Do you have the schematic for a siege breaker?
For a siege? No. Here, take that. And can you give me like 5 blast powder, and I can craft you something else. Yeah, thank you. I just need 5.
I have copper and silver. That's the only thing you didn't pick from me.
Okay. Oh, I'm crafting you something right now.
I gotta go.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Yeah. Bye.
Do you really have to go? So you can just leave if you want.